Hello everyone out there. I hope and pray you all are doing great. Welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. While it's true that AI is becoming more prevalent in many areas of our lives, including research, it's important to note that AI is not taking control of everything. AI is a tool that can be used to augment human capabilities and improve the efficiency and accuracy of certain tasks, including academic research. AI can be used in academic research in a variety of ways. For example, it can be used to analyze large amounts of data, identify patterns and trends, and make predictions based on that data. AI can also be used to automate certain tasks, such as data entry or literature reviews. In today's video, we will be discussing one AI tool that can make your research journey easy. Without further delay, let's embark today's tutorial. Open your web browser, whether you are using Google Chrome or any other browser, in search bar type ref and write. By typing this, you will get the link of official page. Now you have to click the very first provided link. This will land you to the official website of this AI tool. So, this is the official page, as you can see the entire page since I am scrolling down. Now let's begin exploring the various features of this AI tool. The very first feature is really interesting. It's about academic phrase bank. If you are a new researcher, then you might face difficulties in learning academic language, because research is an academic task where we need to follow proper academic language and it has its own style. But don't worry, this AI will make this simple. As this AI tool provides predefined phrases which we can in our academic writing. Don't skip the video, watch till last, as we will be exploring other features too. Now we will explore these predefined phrases. This AI provides phrases for every chapter of research, and you can choose as per your need. Let's suppose I am writing the introduction part of my research. For this, I can use various predefined phrases. Let me choose this. Now you can see here it's suggested various phrases to write the importance of the topic. Now you can read these predefined phrases to introduce the importance of your topic. You can see it has provided numerous phrases which can be chosen easily by copying from here. The dash provides you an opportunity to fit your research topic here or your intended text here. Similarly, you can find phrases for the other part of your introduction chapter. You can explore these one by one. Now let's suppose we are looking for the phrases to start our literature review chapter. If I want to introduce the literature review chapter, I can use these predefined phrases by just clicking here. Now you can see on single click this AI suggests various phrases to do so. Likewise, you can use other phrases to write your literature gap, or if we are referring to previous studies, this AI suggests phrases for this as well. In the same way, various phrases can be found for other parts of our research, like if we are talking about data collection process or data analysis, or even if we want to share our findings here. We have number of phrases for all the parts of the thesis or academic paper. You can explore these one by one. Now we will discuss the next feature of this AI tool, so don't go anywhere, watch till last of this video. Now let's discuss the second best feature of this AI tool. Yes, this is the best feature I can say, as it provides an opportunity to paraphrase our writing. Being a researcher, we know the importance of paraphrasing while writing any academic paper or thesis. Here we just need to type the text we want to paraphrase. Or we can just copy the text. And just paste here like this. Now click paraphrase. And boom. Yes, it will take less than microsecond to paraphrase the text. See the magic here. The red words have been replaced by the green ones. By clicking word choice, you will get more options to replace these words if you want. Like for example, if you want to replace the word findings, there are various options like you can replace it by results, outcomes, and many more. Likewise, you can go through the entire text to make your work fine-tune. So I found this AI an amazing research assistant as it has various features, whether we are new research or having some experience we can take our work to next level by using these sort of AI tools. I hope this video will be fruitful for many of you. If so, don't forget to leave your worthy comments in the comments section. Besides, if you haven't subscribed my channel, kindly do subscribe. We will meet in next video. Till that, take care, bye.